Once There Was a Bull Frog by Rick Walton. Illustrated by Greg Halley. Read to you by Charlie McGuire. Once there was a bull frog who had lost his hop. He looked under a toad stool, but his hop wasn't there. He looked behind a dog house, but his hop wasn't there. He looked under a hedge hog, but his hop wasn't there.
"Maybe if I jump off something, I'll find my hop," he said.
So he climbed on the top of a box car and jumped. He landed hard in a patch of grass hoppers. They hopped away, but Bullfrog didn't.
"Not high enough," said Bullfrog.
"Maybe if someone threw me, I'd go high enough to get my hop back."
"I'll do it," said a cow boy who loved to throw things,
and he picked up Bullfrog and tossed him high and far. Bullfrog tumbled through the air and landed in a field of straw berries.
Oof.
Then he tried to hop. He couldn't.
"Oh, whoa," said Bullfrog. "I've lost my hop."
"Then swim," said a cat fish from the stream nearby.
"Well, I can't swim on land,"
said Bullfrog. "Then fly," said a lady bug who heard Bullfrog complain.
"I can't,"
said Bullfrog.
"I have no wings. And without wings, flying hurts."
"You could slither,"
said a voice behind Bullfrog. He turned and looked. On the ground behind him was a diamond back rattlesnake looking for breakfast.
"A snake,"
croaked Bullfrog. And up into the air he leaped, higher than the sun. Flowers around him, and when he came down, he leaped again, and again, and again, until he landed on a stage coach.
"I found it! I found my hop,"
said Bullfrog, as he rode out of town and far from the snake.
"And after all that hopping, I'm so hungry, I could eat a horse fly."
And he did.